Girls soccer taking place all over the state. We head to Western A action. Thornton, the number 2 seed, hosting 7th seeded Windham. Scoreless in the second half. Thornton's Jackie Costello, a great through ball to Amanda Arnold, who falls down but gets back up and pokes it home. It's the only goal of the game. Thornton Academy with a 1-0 win. They're moving on. They would face the winner of the Gorham and Greeley game tonight. Scoreless in the second half. Kylie Perrin, great chance for Gorham, but Lindsay Arsenault comes out on the net point blank, diving to make the stop. Arsenault making some spectacular saves, and Kelly Burrell scores the game winner in overtime. Greeley moves on to play Thornton this weekend with a 1-0 OT win. Fifth seeded Chevers taking on fourth seeded Sanford. Chevers an early goal looking for more, but Kelly Tovey makes the save for Sanford. Sanford had some great chances later in the game, but couldn't punch one in. And Chevers with a mild upset, 1-0 on the road. Western B action, defending state champ York hosting Moranicook. In the first half, Caitlin Kelly, the cross to Addison Labonte, who is going to fire a laser going upper deck for the goal. And that would be all York would need. They go on for the 5-0 win. They'll host Levitt, a 3-1 winner over Oak Hill today. The only boys regional of the day, third-seeded Wainfleet hosting 6-seeded Mount Abram. Mount Abram, their fans fired up with good reason, as it's a close game early, but Daniel Wiener to Tucker Jeffroy, first 2 for Jeffroy. And later on, Lucas Tubby, a nice run down the wing, sets up Sam Murphy, 4-0 Wainfleet with the win in this one. And the Celtics